All right, so you got your makeup on. You're ready to go. What do you need to finish it with? You have got to set your makeup. All right. And the best way to do that is with our setting spray. We have Time Setter and Oil Strike. I do not have Oil Strike because I have dry skin. All right. So Time Setter is going to give you a beautiful glow, just a really youthful kind of sheen to your skin, if that's a way to put it. I don't know. It gives a beautiful, beautiful finish. So you just shake it up. This is made by Skinnanavia. It's their pump, their formula. It is truly incredible, but does not have all the yucky junk, the parabens or anything like that in it. So you want to spray that on, let it dry, and it is going to lock your makeup in for up to 16 hours. Now, before I put my makeup on, I did prime it with our first base priming spray. That like blurs all the little fine lines, kind of fills in some pores, just gives your makeup something to like hold on to. And basically, when you sandwich it in between these, it is pretty much bulletproof. So the best value is to order them both at the same time. You'll save some money. So you can choose, we only have the first base primer. But you can choose Oil Strike if you're oily, and that is going to completely mattify your face, and like keep that oil from breaking through. And then you could choose if you're a drier like me or normal or just kind of want to glow, essentially, you're going to want to pick Time Setter. That is going to be your go-to. So again, you get them both, save you some money, keep that makeup on your face. You spend too much money on it. You've got to make sure it stays there all day. If you're washing your face and you're noticing your makeup is not there, that is a problem, y'all. And a good solution would be the setting sprays. They can be used with any foundation, any makeup. You can spray your eyeshadows when you want to get that kind of glisteny look. You can use some of the primer. I use the primer spray, and it kind of gives them that foiled effect. Spray it on when you put your lipstick on, and it'll help hold it in there so it doesn't wear off. So many tricks to it. It is a must-have for your makeup bag.